Lauren Messiah, and I'm a fashion stylist in Los Angeles. Now, everyone has that one thing in their closet that is totally outdated, but you just can't seem to get rid of it because you swear it's going to come back in style. The thing that I have in my closet is a pair of leg warmers. I can't believe I still have them. I have no idea why. I've been waiting patiently for them to come back. But guess what? They're not back, okay? But I thought of an awesome way to use leg warmers with skinny jeans to make them so cool and so today. So I have a pair of boots on right now. They're designer boots that are knee-high boots, and then they have this kind of like elasticy leg warmer-esque type of thing attached to them. So I got to thinking, I can take my leg warmers, pair them with skinny jeans and a pair of boots to create a high fashion boot for less. So check it out. Here's what you do. You start with your skinny jeans. I have this great pair by Mother on, so comfortable. You can buy them at Nordstrom. My vintage leg warmers. So what you would do is you would take the leg warmer and instead of keeping them down by your ankle, you'd pull them up closer to your knee. And then over top of that, you would add your boot. So the result will be your leg warmers will be peeking out of your boots, just like my Givenchy boots that cost $3,000. This costs nothing. It costs digging in to the depths of your closet, back into the 80s to find your leg warmers and a pair of boots that you already own and love. How awesome is that? See, there is a use for those old leg warmers. For more awesome tips and DIY fun, visit my website, laurenmessiah.com.